mean, the silver eye at Lutz is, it's based on a classic eyeliner shape, you know, like an almond shape. Funnily enough, it doesn't look like Liz Taylor, but it was actually based on Liz Taylor's eye line, because she used to do a continuous 360 line that went all the way around the eye, no length, no flick. We based it a little bit, you know, on Liz Taylor. There's a slightly kind of Cleopatra vibe, and also a little punk, and a little Blade Runner. It's something that it does to the face. It makes the eye quite narrow inside because it's light. So we get this kind of narrow, slightly mysterious eye. It's kind of slightly futuristic feel. It's just playing with sort of dimensions and mood. It's not a design, or it's nothing to do with glamour and lipstick and blush. You know, it's an attitude. Makeup's going on social media. I mean, which is great, you know, it's teaching women how to put on makeup and how to use products. But I think it's fashion's job to create style. I don't think fashion should be about perfection. I think fashion should be about style and mixing things, taking influences. I've always stood by that kind of slightly Coco Chanel idea that you should take something away. And very often you can find the best beauty by taking something off. You know, just keeping the thing you need. And I think that just ends up being quite chic.